Jerry Allen remains a hero to many musicians and composers, and especially to women that are making their way through the trenches. I believe it's her authenticity as an artist and as a human being that makes her so inspiring to others. And of course, her incredible piano playing, compositional skills, and overall concept. I know much more about her music and legacy now after her passing. And I think it's a strange phenomenon when we study people's work even more after they're gone. And I'd like to encourage people to acknowledge mastery while artists are with us. And that might actually contribute even more to their own personal legacy and to the legacy of the music.
The measure of success is longevity. So being able to stay in the game, so to speak, you know, to stay on your path as a musician with all of the ups and downs that come with it, mostly ups, but you know, the corners and unexpected kinds of things that happen in anyone's career. I'm thinking of mentors, and I want to kind of focus on these people who are particular in my life, made a difference.
Jerry is a treasure trove. of musical wealth that will give us substance and knowledge and wisdom for many, many years to come.